threat comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with Walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us closer to the Walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss.
The targets have been deployed to that outpost.
You have arrived.
Find and eliminate all of them.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
coming too. Roger that.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
It's toxic, but it can also be used as medicine.
Analysis complete. Analysis
That's
complete.
A target. Eliminate it any way you'd like.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Coming too. Roger that.
Caution, rain approaching.
Is een grap. тебе. Зюйен. Пытается на борт. Хану летай. Уэш.
Да, Сен-Пьер, хай. Посмети общего. Айт.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Xavier, as soon as this, I'm framed up along the Hawkers. The play goes at hand down there. Come on, Soak. Word.
There's Xavier behind. Alienera, on wacht in front of your hand, Dragon. Right.
Extraction failed.
Targets remaining. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated. Support helicopter requested.
Yes, for us. Eight.
Extraction arrived at the meta base.
Complete.
hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete. Departing! Boss, we were right. Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mvinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail, and we might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.
Mission list updated.
The intel team has come back with its report following its investigation into PF logistics. Cypher has to be involved with this distribution network somehow. One thing in particular caught my eye. A convoy that regularly crosses the Savannah. On paper, it's just mined resources going to the government, but the security's much too heavy. At the very least, it's worth checking out. Take a look at the mission.